of Khidki as an initiative?
This is the first time I've come here, so I'm I won't say I'm extremely excited, but yes, I'm extremely honored that my friend Mukesh asked me to come over here. And I'm an extreme supporter of live theater and plays, because that's what I've been indulging in since school and childhood and college. So yeah, I'm pretty happy to be here, and I'm pretty happy he called me here. So I usually don't get much out of the house much, so I'm happy to be here. It gives me an opportunity to have a bath.
Can you tell us how important theater is?
It's I think it's the most important aspect about being an actor. No actor on television or in films can, I think, qualify to be an actor unless and until he has not done stage, theatre or a street play or got the feel of a live audience. And I would champion that cause, because all my life I've hosted shows in front of a live audience. So that gives you an automatic interaction with the live audience, knowing where you're going right and where you're going wrong, how good you are or how bad you are.
So do you think, you will also kind of initiative to give a platform to aspiring actor or actress?
I would love to work with aspiring actors. The only thing is, you know, the kind of movies which I make, those movies, they don't really permit me or some other contemporary filmmakers to experiment a lot in lead roles. But yes, it is true, I am making a film. I won't call it the film, but I am making a film with a lot more newer star cast than I would have expected in my entire career to do so.